survived the wildfires near Thousand Oaks, California, but now they need new homes. Five dogs who escaped the flames are now in the Northeast Animal Shelter in Salem. They arrived on a flight yesterday. The dogs are all said to be in good health, and they'll be available for adoption tomorrow.